If you have textured, bumpy skin like this right here, here's what I did to improve mine. This was one of my biggest insecurities. I would literally cake on makeup, which would only make it worse. Start by incorporating retinol into your nightly routines. So you normally want to use retinol about 6 nights a week, but if you are new to the game, please and please and please and please start slow. Use it 1 night a week and then build your way up as you build tolerance. And the nights that you're not using retinol, you want to incorporate either glycolic acid, salicylic acid, or lactic acid as a night routine. And during the day, I use the Paula's Choice Chemical Exfoliant. Love it so much because it gets rid of texture and it also evens out your skin tone completely.